after coming through all of that, then you wind up where you are in the middle of this Me Too movement. You were there at the party with him, and I have to refer to it as an alleged incident. What did you observe?
Well, I was standing there with him, crowded party, and this gentleman comes across the room, and I'm kind of looking at him and then looking around and who's here. And then suddenly my husband backs into me, like his hips go backwards, and he backs into me and he pushes this man through this sea of people like they went down like bowling pins. Like they people just went like this. And I was like, oh snap, it's popping off in here. What in the heck? And I have seen my husband put people on the floor because, you know, there's alcohol and people want to test the big guy, you know what I'm saying? And I had told my husband, I said, you can't be putting people out, Terry. I said, you're going to be taking college money for those babies and giving it to some joker in the club who wanted to start a fight with you. And he said, honey, I'm so glad you told me that because I was going to put this guy's teeth in his throat. He pushes him. The guy comes back toward him. Terry is grabbing him. He's got a hold of both the man's wrists like this. And he says, calls out to Adam Sandler, who was the host of the party. Hey, Adam, come get your boy. What's up with your boy? And he pushed the guy again, and the guy kind of gave up, I guess. I don't know what happened. And he takes me, and we kind of snake through this crowd of people to get to the other side of the room to get away from him. And I just, you know, I'm in that like state of what the heck, you know? I was like, what happened? He's like, he grabbed my junk. I'm like, he what? He did what? Like, what the heck? I was just shocked.
Did you have any reservations about him going public with this?
He didn't tell me. Wow. I was in the recording studio and I come home at 9 o'clock at night and he goes, honey, have you seen my Twitter? I was like, what did you do? He's like, look, he shows me the tweet feed. I was like, oh, you done started some mess now, T-Money. Yeah. I did have a brief moment of, are we leaving L.A.?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Retaliation is real.
Yeah. Yep.
You know how many women who spoke up and said, this guy touched me, and immediately, or 2 weeks later, they were all of a sudden mysteriously fired? I mean, this has happened. I was totally prepared, and I told my wife, and I said, you know, this may be it. I said, we may have to leave.
You've not really talked about this before, and, you know, we're talking about it very candidly here. Mm. You comfortable talking about it here?
Oh, absolutely. Honey, please. When he put that gauntlet down, I was right there beside him. I was like, Wonder Woman and Superman, bring it on.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. All right.